Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We hope you're enjoying Eastern's Flight 37 nonstop from New York to Miami Beach. We're right on schedule. However, we do expect a little turbulence up ahead, so we advise you to keep your seatbelts fastened. And just in case you should experience some discomfort, I'm going to turn you over this time to our fine group of captain attendants. Girls.
Bitch! I was at my house not doing anything. 10:30, I heard the phone ring. When I picked it up, I said hello. The bitch broke up and said, what's up, ho? I said, bitch, if you're fine, it's my dick. Enough playing, who the fuck is this? She said, Janet. I said, oh.
Bitches ain't shit.
Met the bitch last week at my show. I told her call me and I gave her my car. She talked dirty and my dick got hard. That night I fucked the
bitches
bitch
3 times
straight. Next night we made another day. I gave her
bitches ain't shit,
came
but
backstage. Fuck a bitch, I'm trying to get paid, but that pussy squeezed tighter than a vice grip. We fucked around and met this other bitch. Right off the back I told the bitch let's go. Tipped
bitches
the bitch
ain't
to
shit.
My limo even know. Her friend said I'm ugly, I ain't even fresh. She told her friend they fucked the best.
Bitches
raced
shit,
the bitch
but
to the back seat. She pulled up her skirt and fucked the shit out of me. She said her name was Paula, bitch turned me out. Took my dick out the pussy, let me come
bitches
in her mouth.
Shit,
kept sucking like a veteran. I couldn't handle it, the limo door opened. It was Janet, she jumped in the car and they started kissing and shit. I kicked back and let him have his dick. I told the driver take me straight home. Then called my partner on the car phone. I said I'll hook you with a badass bitch. Come to my house and don't even trip. He came over and we served the hoes. Fuck the bitches like gigolos. Paula and Janet will make you wet in your pants. But to me, they're just two more tramps with some good ass
bitches. Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks.
No shit. Short dogs in the motherfucking house and I ain't even tripping.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Make on these nuts and suck the dick. Kick the fuck out of here.
I used to know a bitch named Mary Wright. We used to roll around and fuck the hoes at night. Psyched in the motherfucker with the gangster beats. And we was balling on the motherfucking Compton Street. This shit got deep and it was out. Number one song after number one song. Long as my motherfucking pockets was fat. I didn't give a fuck where the bitch was at. But she was hanging with a white bitch doing the shit she do. Sucking on his dick just to get a buck or two. And the few ends she got didn't mean nothing. Now she's suing, cause shit that she be doing ain't shit. Bitch can't hang with the street, she found herself to show. So now she taking me to coke. It's a real conversation for your ass. So recognize and pass the
test. Now as I'm rolling with my nigga Dre in Eastwood, fucking hoes crackin' dough up to no good. We flip-flop and serve hoes like blackjack,
but we don't let them have
it. And it's like that. This is what you look for in a hoe who got cash flow. You run up in them hoes and grab the cash and get your dash on while you're chillin' with your homies and shit. And how my niggas kick the anthem like this.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Make on these nuts and such things. Get the fuck out of here.
Dude, this is out to get me a photo. Snoop Doggy Dog paid him, must mean mo hoes. So I head down the streets to Long Beach, just so I can meet a freak to lick me from my head to my feet. And I'm here now, I'm ready to be done up. Nothing but homies around, so I put my gun up. Bitches on my nuts like clothes. But I'm from the pound and we don't love them hoes. I could just trust a hoe, cause a hoe's a trick. I don't love them trick, cause the trick's a bitch. And my dick's constantly in the mail. Turning them trick asses the fuck out now.
I once had a bitch named Mandy Mae. Used to be all in them guts like every day. The pussy was the bomb, had a nigga on sprung. I was in love like a motherfucker licking the pearl tongue. The homies used to tell me that she was no good, but I'm the maniac in black, Mr. Snoop Eastwood. So I figured niggas wouldn't trip with mine. Guess what got dappled by one time? I'm back to the motherfucking county jail. 6 months on my chest, now it's time to bail. I just released on a hot sunny day. My nigga D.O.V. and my homie Dr. Dre. Scoop in a coupe, Snoop, we got news. Your girl was tricking while you was draping your county blues. I ain't been out a second, and already gotta do some motherfucking chin checking. Move up the blocks as we group up the blocks. See my girl's house? Drake, pass the Glock, kicking the dough. I look on the floor, it's my little cousin Daz, and he's fucking my hoe. Yo, I don't cock my shit. I'm hard broke, but I'm still up, man. Fuck a bitch.
Bitches ain't shit, but hoes and tricks.
Trapped in this slavery. Now I'm lost in this holocaust, heading for my grave, G. I told Sam he could fuck the war and got a busted jaw for saying fuck the law. And if you wonder why I'm mad, check the record. What's a nigga gotta do to get respected? Sometimes I think I'm getting tested. And if I don't say yes, a nigga's quick to get arrested. That's the reason I stay zested. I keep a vest on my chest in case the cops are getting restless. Walk around ready to light shit up. This is my life as fuck. So say I'm slightly nuts. Fuck, fuck is the sound as I move. Other niggas pay attention when a fool busts. They make a nigga be a killer. I used to be a dealer, but they wanted to see who's realer. Now them same motherfuckers wanna murder me. And no one did the Lord ever heard of me.
Wow.
I need loot, so I'm doing what I do. And don't say shit until you walked in my shoes. There was no other destiny to choose. I had nothing left to lose.
So I'm singing,
singing nigga blue.
Why I just lay and cry? Cause I had to.
Why I just lay and cry?
Cause I had to.
Why I just lay and cry? Cause I had to. A nigga gotta pay the fucking rent. Rent. Papa need brand new shoes, but what the fuck can a nigga do? My little boy gotta eat too, so why must I suck a fella? Just to live large like Rockefeller. And did you ever stop to think? I'm old enough to go to war, but I ain't old enough to drink. Cops wanna hit me with the book, and you're hooked on my, I don't give a fuck look. Make your rules, I'ma break them. No matter how much you make them, you show me bacon, I'ma take them. So don't you ever tempt me. I'm a fool for my nigga, and my pocket stay empty. To my brothers in the barrio, you're living worse than the niggas in the ghetto, so I give a fuck about the language or complexion. You got love from the niggas in my section. You got problems with the punk police. Don't run from the chumps, get the punk from me. We ain't free, I'll be damned if I play the trick for a blonde-haired, blue-eyed Caucasian bitch. Down with my homeboy Rich. Fuck a snitch and a groovy ass bitch. And a nigga with a cellular phone. Leave his baby at home so he can go out and bone. And you wonder why we blazing niggas. Cause you pumps having babies can't raise the niggas. And they bound to be fucked up too. Drinking 40s of brew.
Singing nigga blue.
Why I just slaying crack? Cause I had to.
What's wrong? drinking 40s of brew. Singing nigga blues.
Watch it, watch it, watch it.
X-rated and I rap so nasty. When I was a teen, I did nothing else but pick up a pen and express myself. The things I wrote were obscene and kind of dirty, but mama always said the truth couldn't hurt me. She also said that it would set me free. I guess she was all I-G-H-T on the nail, cause now I'm out making my mail. It all started out from a freaky tale. If that's what sells, then I'ma stick with it. Short dog ain't changing, so forget it. You can sell out if you want to, homie, but I'ma stay short but funky. Don't stop, just call it verse two. It's Short Dog Baby from the Dangerous Crew. Not your average everyday fake rap in the micro. Say something that your mother don't like, so don't play it loud when she's around to see. But you can play this if it's rated PG. When I'm rated X, I'm just having my fun. I bring a smile to each and every one, but there's a serious side in everything I say. Life is too short for you to wait till the next day. You straighten up your life and you can start right here. Drop the cocaine and the bottles of beer. People always say it ain't right to preach, but take my advice, get wise and reach for the sky, so you can live like a king, homie. And I'ma stay short but funky.
Tatum.
Catch me on the mic rapping a dance tune. I like the kind of metal with the sound of the bass boom. The style is mine, I've been doing it for 10. You might say it's simple, but I'm making my ends. See, I don't trip on a punk cause I jack them. Too short, plus the cuss words equals platinum. What would I look like dancing on the stage? I wave my hand and do it like the old days. But some dumb fools wanna take it out of hand. With 50 million dancers and a big old band, that ain't me. I'm from the old school. Play the instrumental, get the mic, and I'm cool. Cause I'm a Uptown Mac, and it's like that, so it all comes out in my records and my stage show. In my category, I'm the one and only. And I'ma stay short but funky.